Thailand, Boxing Day, 2004. The deadliest tsunami of modern times heads for Thailand's beautiful coastline. Rick Van Felt, an American tourist, arrives on the island of Phuket. He still has no idea of what is about to hit him.
At that point, my taxi driver had his mobile phone out. The phone rang. And all of a sudden, he took his phone, closed it, put it in his pocket. Something had changed. Something urgent had just happened.
The taxi driver has been warned about a giant wave heading for the coast.
I began to understand that there was water. And it was odd because you would look at it and blink your eyes and then look like it was just faster and faster coming. And that's when everybody started yelling and screaming to get off of the beach.
Rick and his cab driver make it to higher ground as the first waves hit the shore. And just as his life was saved by a mobile phone call, so his phone becomes a lifeline for other survivors.
So I took my phone out and took pictures standing on that hill of the water coming in. Several people came up out of the water and said, "Can you please take a picture and send this to somebody? Because I want them to know that I'm safe, that I'm okay."
The Indian Ocean tsunami marks the start of a new era of news gathering, with the cell phone at its heart.